heartbreaking, man.
Homes lost, lives destroyed, all from increasingly severe weather.
It's like it's getting progressively worse.
Now, we reveal the plans to protect the people at risk against a changing climate.
Let's do this, 100 feet.
We find out what that means for communities.
All these homes would have water underneath them at high tide.
What does that say to you?
Something has to be done.
We're forecasting our future, tonight at 5.